Hello guys and welcome to Crypto Bull. As you know, in recent years there were many different trends in crypto space. Like there at the very beginning there were NFTs, then there were DeFi, then there were gaming coins which were popular, and then there is Metaverse. And today we are going to discuss a project which includes pretty much all of these aspects. We will be talking about one cryptocurrency which I found interesting, which is also related to meme industry, which is related to Metaverse, which is related to staking. And today we are going to talk about Meta Doge. I found this cryptocurrency on CoinMarketCap and I find that this is very interesting coin, guys. If we look here at its price action, you can see that it has been all the time keeping volume going up, and recently when Bitcoin was falling or did a pullback, this coin also did a pullback, but now as you can see it is also starting to restore. But what I find interesting about this particular cryptocurrency is, guys, that it has already built something. It already has a project, it already has NFTs, it has loot boxes, but we will get into project a little bit later in this video. But now let's talk about tokenomics. It has only 100 billion in circulation. If we compare to other cryptocurrencies which I have been reviewing here on Crypto Bull channels, and you know, guys who are watching my videos, that with other meme coins there are about 500 trillion or even in quadrillions this maximum supply, where this cryptocurrency is very small. And this means that 100 billion is only 10th part of 1 trillion, guys. If we even think about, for example, Shiba Inu, which I'm always taking as an example here on Crypto Bull channel, guys, then Shiba Inu has 500 trillion in circulation, and this cryptocurrency has only 100 billion. Currently price, as you can see, is rather small, and like I said, guys, it has been going up, as you can see here from price chart. Talking about market cap of this cryptocurrency, it is only 6 million now, which I think is very reasonable, and if this cryptocurrency explodes, you know that you can make a lot of profits. And another aspect what this project is doing, guys, it is that they are building a community heavily, as you also will see in this video. This is built on Binance Smart Chain, so transaction fees are very cheap, and you can get it on PancakeSwap if you are interested to do so. What this project is about? Meta Doge, guys. As you see, experience the most exciting metaverse journey with Meta Doge and his friends. Here is the contract number if you want to add it to your MetaMask. If you are using MetaMask and you have set up Binance Smart Chain network on your MetaMask, if you don't know how to do it, you can check out my videos, as I also have a video on how to set up a Binance Smart Chain on your MetaMask. Copy this contract number, and obviously you can import this token to your MetaMask, and by this contract number you can find also this token on PancakeSwap if you are interested to buy it. As you can see here on the right top corner, by MetaDoge, if you click there, you can also get it on PancakeSwap. But like I mentioned, let's talk about the project. It is already available on different platforms. As you already saw, it is available on CoinMarketCap, it is available on CoinGecko. This means that these platforms also have listed this, and it has actually a community. If we look by contract number on Binance Scan, you can find also this cryptocurrency. You can see that it has already 11,481 hodlers. And if we refresh this, as you can see, transactions are going on. So this means that people are buying and selling this particular cryptocurrency, which is also good. This means that it has a community. What this project is about? Here they are saying pretty much that they are building a community, and they are good at building a community. This cryptocurrency will be, from one side, meme coin. You can think of a meme coin. From other side, it will be like Metaverse, and from other side, it will be also NFT marketplace. Also, this is already actually NFT marketplace, as you will see in a second, and you can find it on all these platforms, guys, if you are interested to do so. Here is, don't just take our word for it. This means that this is already listed and talked about on different platforms, which you can find also links here. By the way, this also has a MetaDoge music video. You can watch it here. I will not be playing it as it is on YouTube, and YouTube is banning or putting a copyright strike on my videos if I'm playing other YouTube videos on my channel. So come in and check this MetaDoge music video. There is NFT staking. This is one of the most interesting things. Here are MetaDoge NFT mining is live. You can also mine these NFTs, and these are also NFTs, not only in form of card, but also kind of in 3D. And at any time, if you are buying these NFTs, you can sell them also. As you see, here is your peace of mind is our priority. This means that they have also been checked by Certic. Certic has checked this code for MetaDoge. Here is the team where also they have placed their images in form of NFTs and tokenomics. You can come in and you can check out here, guys. As you see, burned tokens, 40% of the total supply was burned prior to the official launch. First DEX offering, 41% of the total supply was allocated to PancakeSwap. This means that on PancakeSwap, 41% is actually in liquidity for this cryptocurrency. 7% are dedicated to NFT staking. We will get to this, as I will also show the application guys of this project and exchange listing and initial private sale and comps and giveaways. Here they are stating that there is only 10,500 members or hodlers of this cryptocurrency, but we already previewed that this is bigger than 11,000 already at the time of recording this video. Then 25% roadmap completed. This means that they already are 25% in their destination where they are heading into, because like I said guys, they already have actually a marketplace where you can buy, where you can sell, and they have loot boxes. If we click here into NFT staking, here you will see that you can already stake these NFTs, and there are different types of these NFTs, and you can get these NFTs which are here in this particular collection by participating or buying loot boxes. And whenever you are buying loot boxes, you can see that you can get a loot boxes, and in that loot box which you will be buying, you can get one of following five different NFTs. As you can see, one is legendary. This is drop chance that you will be getting. For example, if you will be getting this loot box, the drop chance is only 1% that you will be actually getting this legendary NFT. But if you happen to get this legendary NFT, this means that you can stake it for 750% API, as you can see here. And Epic, this is another NFT type, because there are these five types: legendary, epic, rare, uncommon, and common. And these depend on what which you will get from this loot box. This API is 500% per year, guys. And rare drop chance is 10%, and API is 375%. If you get the for example rare, uncommon drop chance is 34%, and common is drop chance is 50% that you will get it in loot box. And here, as you can see, price for loot box is 5 million of MetaDoge. So you have to get 5 million MetaDoge to buy a loot box, and then depending on what NFT type you will get, you will be able to stake it and you will be able to earn these rewards. So as at any time, which I found also good about this project, is guys that anytime you can sell these NFTs if you wish to do so. And here are these NFTs which you can preview, and here at each NFT you can see the differences and staking rewards. As you see, name for example MetaHodge, and rarity common, and staking multiplier is 1, and series this is legends, which we just talked about. API for this is 250%, and here you can see all descriptions of all other types of NFTs which are here on offer. At the top there is marketplace, and also there is a staking guys available if you click here on these buttons which are at the very top guys, and this also works here. So yes guys, I find that this project also has some potential, because it doesn't have so big maximum supply as with other meme coins which we have been reviewing here on CryptoBull channel. And actually this project is already listed on CoinMarketCap, CoinGecko, and many other different places. So as it has a working project, it has a working this staking, it has loot boxes, and they have actually built something. So yes, this was my review on MetaDoge. Hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.